So, how many people have problems with fruit flies in their kitchen? You open the garbage up, the door from the garbage can or something, and there's all these little nasty flies flying all around. So here's a really simple solution. You take some red wine. Doesn't even matter what kind of, this is a blush wine, but this works as well. You pour a little bit in the glass here, just a little bit. And you put about one drop of dishwashing liquid in the top of the glass. Just one drop. That will create a barrier across the wine. These little buggers, they can't resist it. They'll come flying, and then they get stuck in the cup. So here's kind of what happened. See all those little fruit flies in there? Problem solved. Overnight, that whole thing filled up. Took care of all those little buggers. Goodbye, little buggers. Don't want to see you anymore. Stuff that was just found around the house. I didn't have to run out to the store and buy anything. Took care of the problem. Good luck.